wanted to come.
Do you have any good advice, Dad? Steve helped me to see that.
Well, actually, Al just had the good sense to listen to my good sense about your good sense. Am I making any sense?
No, but it doesn't matter, Al. I'm proud of you.
And you look so pretty, I hardly recognized you. I mean, it's just that I've never seen you in a dress before. It's a good look on you.
Well, come on, Al. Let's get down, let's get funky. Let's boogie till they call the cops.
Al? Is that you? Hi, Roger. This is the guy. Wow. You look really great without your catcher's mask. Look, my date's getting some punch. You want to dance? Why, Roger, you're asking me to dance? Well, yeah. And there's only one thing I can say. Take a hike, Moonface.
Wow! You were great! Well, usually when I say something like that, I end up crawling on the floor looking for my glasses.
I'm glad you made me come to the dance tonight, Steve. I owe you one.
Hey, an easy debt to repay. May I have this dance?
You got it.
Hey, buddy, play a molto vivace with a mezzo allegro and an up-tempo backbeat. Play a fast one.
This is nice. We finally have a private moment together.
Private? Darling, private in the middle of a bunch of kids.
That's what makes it so private. Nobody's looking at us.
We'll be right back.